1041 on West Ridge Drive. I'm in pursuit.
Eastwood Rise requesting immediate backup. All available units respond to this call.
On the move to provide 1030 and requested location.
Thank you.
on driftwood heights and commencing sweep of the area.
We have a unit requesting urgent backup on Eastwood Rise. Code 3 clearance for all available.
Backup is on its way.
Required on Interstate 4. All available units respond to this call.
out.
Control, suspect's vehicle is down.
10-4, all units be advised, suspect has evaded pursuit. Requesting support. call 1044 before race concludes.
Dispatch, got a 1041 here. I'm going after him. Need authorization for code 3.
Officer, what is your current location? Over.
I'm on his tail. Moving along, Interstate 4.
Copy that. All units, check NBC for update.
Situation. 1151, our code 3 suspect. Civilian vehicle. Control, target hit. He definitely felt that one.
While race remains in motion.
Control, I've hit the target with all I got, but he's still gone. Control, target hit. He definitely felt that one. We'll be right back.
We positively ID'd 3 known associates of Zephyr. They're using encrypted radios that ping whenever they communicate. The radios will show up on your map when in use, but you'll need to bust them while they're active. The radios are useless. If you can seize their comms, we can break their encryption and locate Zephyr.
Our goal was to disrupt the Racer network. They thought teaming up would make them stronger. But in the end, it made them vulnerable. They drew strength from their anonymity. And we took it away. Like a pack of wolves, we herded them together to make them easier to pick off. Now it's time to move in for the kill.